Rochester Public Schools is committed to securing our district's financial future. Over the past 2 years, we've cut over $20 million in expenses while making crucial operational decisions. Now's the time to fund technology directly and redirect general fund dollars to maintain our current class sizes.
On November 7th, Rochester Public Schools will seek approval of a capital projects technology levy to generate about $10 million annually for a period of 10 years. When we look at other school districts we are often compared to, Rochester is well behind others when it comes to local tax support.
Currently, $7 million from our general fund is allocated for technology. This levy would allow us to reallocate those funds so we can keep class sizes at their current levels. The levy would also provide an additional $3 million per year to transform the way we use technology and support our strategic plan. If the referendum does not pass, we will face additional cuts of up to $10 million. That means increased class sizes and cuts to key programs and services starting next school year.
This investment would bring transformative technology that accelerates learning, supports teaching, and enhances school safety for the next decade. Learn all you can about the upcoming referendum.
And don't forget to vote on or before November 7th.